both the G8 as well as the G20.
Do you know how many different police organizations are contributing there?
The integrated security unit is led by the RCMP, but the RCMP has partnered to deal with this major event, such as the Toronto Police Service, other police services are participating in this, and they are from all across Canada.
Has the RCMP just acquired
the No, these the water filters have been used when they were military mode for
yeah.
I mean, the RCMP is actually
besides the water damage. What are some of the other technologies that RCMP has in its back pocket?
There's nothing really, that the public doesn't know about. The officers have several intervention options when dealing with people, and they will have to assess it as soon as they can.
What do you think the odds are that you have?
Well, actually, we are hoping, really, that demonstrators will be expressing their opinion, voicing their message in a peaceful manner. We are actually reaching out to them in order to facilitate their demonstration. But unfortunately, we have to be prepared for any kind of situation. And, in the end, it's very unfortunate if we have to use force to control the demonstration. But it will be the actions of the demonstrators that will direct the action of the police.
Anything else I didn't ask you about that I should have
heard?